Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to be talking about temperatures topping out only into the upper 40s. We're also going to be on the lookout for the possibility of a few scattered snow showers mixing in with a few rain showers. Keep in mind, we have a freeze warning for tonight as our temperatures are going to plummet with our skies clearing out a bit. Now, as we take a look at your forecast for today, you'll notice we'll hold on to some cloud cover for today, and we'll also be on the lookout for later this afternoon to see perhaps some patchy rain and even some snowflakes mixing in, especially for those areas south of the parkway. So do keep that in mind for tomorrow. Taking a look at the forecast overnight, notice how our skies clear out. That means our temperatures are going to be able to plummet. Then tomorrow during the day, we'll watch for that increasing cloud cover and that risk of seeing a little bit of rainfall. As we make our way throughout the day on Thursday, we'll see cloud cover on the increase, and it does look like a dry day for the most part on Thursday. So we'll look forward to that. Upper 40s today, a few showers and a few snowflakes for some of our southern communities. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Upper 50s on Wednesday with that 20% chance of a late shower. Dry skies on Thursday with highs right around 60. 60 on Friday, but a chance of some storms heading into Saturday, mid-60s. Another chance of rain on Saturday with temperatures around 63.